Hi, I'm Javier from Murphy's Magic, and welcome to Fernando Figueras' At the Table lecture, or should I say, masterclass. He has spent the last 20 years with the Spanish masters, helping him translate the Spanish school of magic concepts into the field of mentalism. Fernando will share his insights into group dynamics, psychology, the wheel of emotions, systems of thinking. You'll also learn simple yet powerful linguistic techniques with countless applications to help hide sleights with patter, to give the illusion of free choice, mental misdirection, and so much more.
If I say, take these 10 cards.
Yeah, it makes you.
But if I say, take these 10 cards carefully, suddenly your point of focus is on how I have to take the cards carefully, and you forget about the 10 cards thingy. So it's a useful way in order to make things more smooth.
Fernando's mentalism requires a lot of manipulation, false shuffles, and palming. Even though he's used to normally performing with business cards, he'll also teach you all of the techniques using playing cards, including his highly deceptive full deck shuffle.
I would like to share one of the false shuffles I use the most. First, I will do the real one for you to see, and then I will do the false one that it looks. Well, it was the false one already.
Wow. You'll also learn 6 ready-to-go routines straight out of his professional working repertoire, including his new take on an old plot, Heads or Tails.
So, surprise, surprise, it uses 2 business cards here. I will leave them square for a moment.
He then introduces 3 different invisible imaginary coins, one of which is selected by the spectator and flipped in the air.
Is it heads or tails?
Heads.
Heads. Can you read out loud for me?
It will land on heads.
And what coin is it?
Nickel. You will choose the nickel. Wow.
Nah. He's also sharing his go-to routine, clip ahead, which, as the name suggests, uses the one ahead principle, but only with one phase.
The thing is, remember the premise.
I was gonna get it wrong.
You told me, I told you, that one answer you would get it right, and one answer you would get it wrong. So in here.
Oh, wow. Nice.
Pedro! I am Fernando Figueras. I hope we have a great time together in this journey through my At the Table lecture. See you there.